Okay, so now we're going to learn a little bit more advanced drum fill-in. Still beginner level, but just the next level of beginner. We're going to do 16th notes. It's going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and a 4 and a. So we count the 16th notes with like 3 E and a, 4 E and a. 75%, see if it helps you.